particularly common among adolescents. Treating an active early is of the utmost importance, as most patients reach out post-acne mostly with scars. It is really tricky to get, so the most important thing is to avoid it whatever means you can. Stay away from other home remedies as well as go to see drugs to treat acne and get into acne scars. You better consult a dermatologist to treat, so to give you effective solutions to exist. So the first step is to book an appointment with your dermatologist.